times the NCS D2 title, 65-58, Hardy leading the way with 21.
The Division 5 CCS title on the line Friday night, Pinewood taking on Woodside Priory. Early on, Priory's Emmanuel Janakumakun gets a strong offensive board and puts it back. Here it's Logan Robles leading the fast break, dishing it to Connor Riches for the three-pointer. Woodside Priory had the long ball working tonight too. Adrian Levi takes it up court for the pull-up to make it 18-14 Woodside in the second. Pinewood's Cash Field getting the ball off the back cut and getting his own board to tie the game at 18. Now in the third, here's Pinewood's Sean Murphy making some space and hitting the off-balance shot from the free throw line. Teammate Bo Fick enjoyed showing off his handles as well as he hits the deep two-pointer to bring Pinewood within two late in the third. In the fourth, Woodside Priory's Adrian Levi hits Lucas Harris in the corner for three, and Priory takes the lead with 4 minutes to go. And Ayo Adoroboy gets the steal in Pinewood's backcourt and finds Levi for the dagger three-pointer. Woodside Priory is your Division 5 CCS champions, winning it 41-36 behind a